Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to WoW. With my sisters, obviously, because I'm following them. But I hope you enjoy this video and yeah, I'm awkward. Bye. Yeah. Well, not bye, just yeah. I'm so weird. Hey my god. Magister
Our enemies will
Hey,
fall.
cat cat Kyandris.
Farewell.
Master Ken, got it. Wait, no, I'm sorry. Magister Ken.
Valadash Malinore. Remember the sun well.
Anubilore Delana.
Anubilore Delana.
We will have justice.
We will have justice. Ow! Wait, no, that actually didn't hurt me. I'm walking on fire. Woo woo woo. I don't own any of the songs. The songs that I sing. Yeah. There you go.
Kaito, why are you dragging one of your kittens in here? He's all holding it by the neck and dragging it in here.
Why?
I don't know. The weird cat.
I love cats.
Such a Kaito.
I love Kaito because he hurt Jen. Jen, you're away. Where'd Jen go?
She's away.
She left me.
She said, I'll be right back. Open your curtain.
Oh. Why do I need to open my curtain?
I mean, your window.
Okay, good. Because I'm like, why do I need to open my curtain? Is there something peeking in at me?
Kaito, be nice.
Alright, what quest are we doing?
We're not, we have to wait for Jennifer.
Okay.
She has to collect the quests and turn in that one.
Oh yeah. I need to turn in one too. I need to turn in a few actually.
We have three altogether we turn in.
Yeah.
One Excuse back me. At Tranquillian. And then two at the Far Strider Enclave.
Right. Yep, I see it.
But we usually do the quest and then go tournament, so.
Yeah.
We're probably gonna go do the deactivate on Owen.
Alright. So track that. Check that. That. But that. Check that.
Okay, we can't do a restorative drought yet. It's orange. And war on death. We can't do that one either because it's orange.
Oh, Jen's coming. I heard a door. Either Jen's here or there's someone else in the house and they're trying to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm immune to weapons, so I'm good. Thousands of years ago, the exiled highborn landed on the shores of the lower and founded the enchanted kingdom of Kurgh. These high elves, as they called themselves, created a fount of vast magical energies within the heart of their land. The Sunwell, over time, they grew dependent. No, the Sunwell, over time, They grew dependent on the Sunwell's unstable energies, regardless of the bitter lessons they'd learned in ages past. How many? Okay. During the Third War, the villainous Prince Arthas invaded and reduced the once mighty kingdom to rubble and ashes. His undead army decimated nearly 90% of the high elven population. In addition, he used Sunwell and energies to resurrect a powerful undead lich, thereby fouling the Sunwell's mystical waters. The few elven survivors, realizing that they had been cut off from the source of their arcane power, grew increasingly volatile and desperate. In the midst of the elves, the dark elves' darkest hours came. Strider. Who is that?
It's Peyton.
Okay. The last of royal bloodline, Kael, as he was commonly known, knew that the remnants of his people would not long survive without the nourishing magics that once empowered them. Renaming his people Blood Elves in honor of their fallen countrymen.
Without you saying it.
Shut up! I'm trying to read. He taught them how to tap into ambient mystical energies, even demonic energies, in order to save their terrible thirst for magic. Save their terrible thirst for magic.
This would be more, this would mean more if it was an idol.
In search of a new destiny for his people, referred to as the elven vernacular.
She's recording though, so.
Now as it's in Dorai, Kael Sass returned to the remote world of Outland, where he encountered the fallen night elf, the Illidan. Under Illidan's tutelage, Kael and his blood elves have regained much of their former power. Unfortunately, the blood elves practice of embracing demonic energy resulted in them being shunned by their former comrades in the Yellow. Thus, the remaining blood elves on Azorius look desperately into the horde to help them reach their arms.
Let's go stab Melanie now.
Where they can reunite with Kael Sass and achieve the golden destiny.
Oh, you're reading this thing. There was 18 videos of
Trollcraft, and now there's 14
videos of
Trollcraft.
Now there's
18. Jeez, why are you dancing with a complete stranger, Jen? And on a table. Disgusting.
I don't know what you're insinuating.
Uh-huh.
I have no idea at all. Let's go to a quest.
I have awesome armor.
I told you to wait for me to start recording.
She didn't listen to anything you said. I had to keep retelling her. And then she's like, where's Jen?
Oh, wow.
Dang it!
Did you even open your window?
Yes.
Yeah. I told her to.
Okay.
Wait, have I started the... Yeah, I have.
Very professional.
I'm forgetful! So, Jen, how you doing? Being bitch, I see.
I'm going very slow because my stupid. They bit me or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Or you know, whatever makes you slow. I don't like this sweat.
It has been poisoned.
You have to get the freaking. Yeah, you have to get the stupid. Activate or deactivate wand or whatever you have to get from one of these guys before you can deactivate it. And it takes forever. I couldn't find it. I see which one had it.
She's done this quest. not very long ago. On a different character.
It was one of like the last quests I did. Finally finished it. It took forever.
Heller!
Dude, stop kinda.
I need to get closer.
All that.
Well, she's dead.
It takes 2 seconds. So you need a key to do it. Why am I incapacitate. My word, I can't talk, can I?
Incapacitate. Why am I not boo-boo?
Why can't I say this word? Say the word.
Jennifer, don't kill me.
Inventory is full. Not that word.
I just got
inventory
it.
Is full. Hey!
Oh, I did too!
That was my loot, Jen!
No, it wasn't. It said genuine.
Well, you butts. Let's all snap at the girl.
You should get a crystal controlling orb, honey.
I was going to, but then you stole it from me. You stole the precious.
No, because this one right here was just yours. So the last one had to be Jennifer's.
Yeah. Accusing me of theft, jerk.
If you steal something, really. I was gonna steal. You felt called theft.
Rightfully mine.
Yay.
So I'm the thief.
Did you get it, Melly?
Yes,
that
you did.
Sounds very,
and it was supposed to be Jen's.
No, it wasn't.
It was.
No, it wasn't.
Mm-hmm.
I took mine. You dumb.
Do I have to wait till it goes back for you guys to get it too?
I think so.
Crap.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I went first. I'm the group leader, right? I can get it first.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, hey, look it. You don't have to wait for long.
Go ahead. I need to gather some herbs.
I don't have a target. Melanie's off dilly-daddling.
I was herb gathering.
Diddly-daddling.
Herb gathering.
Diddly-daddling.
Diddly-daddling.
Yes, exactly.
It did first.
I like this statue though, with the tree and it's holding the globe.
It's the globe.
Stop. There we go. Okay, let's get out of here before these losers.
Jen, it's another song I want to sing, but I can't.
I know, I hate that. Which one?
Go ahead and sing your heart out, but if I get a copyright strike, it's not my fault.
Yes.
Okay.
If you said it in your description of what it is, then it's fine.
Come on.
It's the Jenna Krimmer.
Yeah.
So on,
any song that you sing, you should.
It's a remember Jenna Krimmer or something like that?
Yeah.
But she got the I got the boy and she got the man.
I love that song.
Yeah. That one. My Pandora's all. Not showing me the song.
I'm easy when it comes to songs.
Okay.
Look, Kobu, it's your brother in.
Oh, I hate this song.
Okay, I have to, Peyton wants to show me something real quick, so I'll be back.
How unprofessional.
I'm not the one who's making the video.
Yeah,
shut up.
You shut up. It worked. See, she's gone.
It's all quiet now.
Yeah, next time I start the video, I should probably put a stopwatch on my thing so I at least know how long it's been going for.
I don't like this quest.
Did you already stop it?
No.
I'm doing this quest. I'm doing this quest on my other one.
Why don't you like it?
They keep smacking me all at once, and then I'm only one person, so I die a lot, and I'm not even. I die a lot.
Well, now you can long range shoot as long as Melanie doesn't go up to them! You are not the tank, you little buffet.
I am not a buffet.
Yeah, you are.
I am a face butt. There's a difference.
No.
Yeah.
Jen?
I'm confused. Who's the butt face and who's the butt munch? I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
Yay. All butt faces and butt munches.
Ooh,
Jennifer.
Ashley.
It's a song from Pitch Perfect, though, I think.
Ashley, there's a chest.
I love those songs, but I can't sing. I'm having an emotional breakdown today. Like, today.
It's the Cups song.
I have been having an emotional breakdown this whole day. Ask Melanie. Melanie.
Yeah?
Right?
Yeah.
Did you even hear what I said?
Yes. You were talking about how you were having an emotional breakdown today. Like, all throughout
Everything
today.
Hates me.
I totally
Everything
understand.
Keeps getting in my way.
I understand.
Yeah, apparently.
Everything is like, I'm not gonna work today. You don't deserve it. Or whatever, you know. But I'm being overdramatic. I know that.
Oh, it's okay. I like that all the time.
Excuse me. Oh! Look at me. I'm a professional
moonwalker.
You're a professional backwalker.
I can't carry anymore. Yeah, I mean.
I can't carry anymore. I should probably heal you.
So as long as you mention the title of the video that. Of the song that we accidentally sing, we're fine.
Yeah. Or as long as we say we don't own anything. Blah, blah,
you don't have to say
there.
It for every single time.
Yeah,
though.
You don't.
I don't.
Is that what YouTube says?
All you have to do is put
You're
it on
the one
your.
That has the...
I can't carry anymore.
I want the meat!
Greed. Can I please get the one that I actually need? Yay! Wait, that's not better. It's better armor, but it's ugly. Why is everything ugly?
I don't know. I think the creators of this game hate us.
What's wrong?
Melanie.
Yes?
Hey, do you have lockpick? Get this.
Yes. As long as you put it in the details of your video, the whole copyright thing, you don't have to say it.
Alright.
Because I've seen that on YouTube, where as long as in the
description
below.
I have to check and see if I'm not wearing anything.
You have to check and see if you're not wearing anything. What?
Huh? No. Am I wearing something? I promise. If I wasn't, then it wouldn't be any of your business.
It's locked. Let's walk.
I mean, it's not like I have a video camera.
True.
I am wearing something. I am wearing my Yuri on Ice.
He turned me into a chicken!
What about chicken?
What the heck was that? He turned me into a chicken! I was a chicken for like 5 seconds until you guys killed him. I couldn't even control myself.
Dang it, I meant to do need for that.
Wait, do we need anything? What do you need? Stop it, these guys!
Okay.
Yeah, I was gonna get one, but I was emptying my bag and somebody stole it from me. Probably Melanie.
I hope these guys were these videos.
What?
I hope
you stole it.
I hope.
How dare you?
I hope these videos work too.
Because they seem kind of like they look funny.
Mm-hmm.
I
But I watched them.
I
watched a little bit of the first video, and it's like 2 minutes in, I didn't see any lag, so hopefully it's better.
Melanie!
Yes?
My ears hurt.
While I was clearing room out of my bag for the thingy we needed for the quest,
yes.
You stole it out of underneath.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Pay attention!
What
now
did
I'm gonna steal it from you.
What did I steal?
And Ashley.
I don't remember stealing anything, though. I'm confused.
That's because you don't pay attention. Now I just stole yours.
I don't see anything in my inventory that says quest worthy.
Oh, bro!
I can't carry anymore.
I can't carry anymore. I don't have a
cat.
I don't have anything.
Cat Lord Claw?
Nope, I don't have anything.
Shut up!
I need to sell some stuff. Why didn't we do that?
Well, I don't know. I did. You didn't.
I didn't know.
Every time we go to our main town, you should know.
Anywhere with the it doesn't have to be a main town.
It's a WoW tip. That's like the.
No one take this. Dang it.
It's mine, Balmunch.
Okay,
did
I'm getting rid of my wool cloth.
Actually, it was mine.
Ashley the chicken now.
It said genuine for me.
It said me for me.
What?
I was gonna
this
clear it.
Wait, it must be because I
bent down and I got it, but I bag, so maybe it changes ownership once. I don't flipping know.
Maybe we just suck at life.
It doesn't matter, we all need it, so even if.
Wait, above our heads. It should say who's the next is in the group. Okay, you know how you see, you look to the side and you see everyone. You see your whole group. Like
Melanie.
Hey, I don't have any.
That
so
was mine.
I don't have any. So
the next one is mine. The next one is mine. So the little baggie is over mine.
We all still need them,
right?
This one's Melanie's.
You're confusing me.
This next one is Melanie's.
Okay. Yeah. That's yours.
I hate when I say it's locked while I'm trying to lockpick it.
There's nobody up
there. You're like, no, yeah, no, duh. That's why I'm trying to unlock it.
Die, fool.
So
this guy should be Melanie, right?
No, it's mine. Why has it changed? It was just Melanie.
Because that dead guy is Melanie.
Oh, okay.
This guy, the guy that dies next. Then the guy that dies after that.
I'm just looking at the name on my thingy.
This
well,
is yours, Jen.
That one's mine, okay. Keeps changing. It's so confusing. I mean, I think it's more confusing when one die at once. Because then it just moves everywhere. What's this?
Jen. What's
that? What? What? Still.
Cool. Okay, I'm good.
Wait, Nani, Ashley here. There.
I was trying to get something out of my bag. Wait,
where
for it? Just off fighting trolls.
We should be doing, but instead we're fighting on that.
Baggage.
Look at something first.
have to go loot pick him, but I went too far in front of him instead of behind him. I got Charna to a chicken! That's annoying.
It's annoying.
Getting turned into a chicken's annoying.
Oh yeah. It's the Hexy guys.
I want some KFC.
I want KFC. I want
chicken. Why is it why does the chicken why did the chicken cross the road to get to KFC?
Well that was so sad. Hello, dude.
You guys? He's an elite.
Ah, poop!
Wait, we're doing harder on him. Manny, heal yourself. You're not supposed to be a tank. What are you doing?
I sound like a robot when I'm saying
wait,
still recharging.
We're killing him.
That's because he's not really an elite. So, some of them are say they're elite, but they're not really elite. Can everybody get his head?
No.
I did. Wait, what? You can't get your head? I mean, his head? Yes, you did. You said.
Oh, I did?
No!
Oh, okay, I did. Ashley, Ashley, Ashley.
Hey, Ashley.
I'm gonna go kill this guy up here.
This is what happens when I talk to.
When you talk to guys?
When I talk to you.
Oh.
Give me anxiety.
Well, I'm a tomboy. Whoa, that guy just flew through the... I'm so happy that I did not end the video.
Ooh, I got
a chicken!
A tomboy that likes...
Stop turning me into a chicken!
At least these shorts aren't really ugly.
Can get up here, please?
I am going where you are!
Up and away.
To infinity and beyond. Etc. Etc.
Ah, target too close. Have to run away.
Jennifer,
what?
Do you have the thingy that makes them like walk slow? Like makes them dizzy or something? I forgot what it's called. So that's what I usually do first, and then I shoot them, so that way. I can use that longer, or shoot them longer because they're not close. If that made sense.
Alright, where are we going?
To kill more of these things.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna end the video. It's getting close to 20 minutes. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, leave a like, excuse you, Jen.
She's trying to close the video.
I know, I'm making it hard for her. Like, hard close the video.
Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like.
Where?
Do whatever you want, I don't care. See ya.